Good morning, everyone. It is Donna, and we have a new kit that someone sent me, and it is from YIdrill Handmade Store on AliExpress. I am actually just opening it up for you this morning, and then I will kit it, but we're going to do a product review. It is a 50 by 50 square drill kit, and I believe, if I'm looking at the picture right, because it actually is really nice. It came with it came with a picture of the canvas on it. I don't know if you can see that. Oh, look. Yes, you can. So I think it is the dream catcher that I'm making for my stepmother. I had one already. It was given to me as a gift from someone, but it was in round drills, and I kind of wanted a square drill one, so the round drill one I'm going to save and do it for myself. Alright, so far so good. It came in this little package, which means it's nice and secure. It looks like it was mashed to heck, though. It's literally, I don't know if you can see in there, it's literally flat. Which is never a good sign. I hate when they do that. I don't know why it's not in a roll. So right there has me a little apprehensive with this door. I've never used them before. Again, it is the YIdrill Handmade Store on AliExpress. Oh, good lord, this canvas is a mess. Well, they bubble wrapped it, but they didn't round it out, so you can already see the issue I'm going to have here. Hopefully that's not going to be a big river. Oh, look, stuff's falling out. I want to take a picture of it in case I have to raise hell with the supplier. Because that's a little crazy. I'm mad. Just so you know, I'm already mad. Alright, so it came with the usual kit, which is, and it's in its own little pack. I look exhausted. I'm so tired. Good tweezers, a drill pen with a 12N. Your little tray with the spout and your wax. And actually for right now, I'll show that back in there so I don't lose any of it. I'm really upset with this canvas. What a mess. Oh, I thought this was bigger. What? There's no way in hell this is a 50 by 50. None. There's no way. This is so tiny. There's no way. This is like the smallest canvas I've ever seen for a 50 by 50. Where are my pigs? Oh my Maybe it is. Maybe. I should order a 60 by 60 instead I ordered a 50 by 50. Okay. Well, we'll see. I'm going to try and straighten this sucker out a little bit because it's got me a little annoyed. And generally, you can peel the paper back and then lay it back out. And it takes some of the creasing out. Well, look, I will say this much. The canvas is quite clear and very sticky. And I'll show you in a minute. Oh, well, that wasn't good. I should have got this bigger. You guys will be able to see this. But, like I said, the canvas is very sticky. Oh, you may not. Unless if, oh, there we go. It's got some rivers in it. Kind of not happy with it. Now I don't know what to do. I guess I'll do it and I'll see how clear it comes out. But I don't know. I don't think it's going to be big enough. But we'll see. The way they've got this paper sectioned off is a little ridiculous. Alright. So now we've got the canvas kind of flat. We're going to leave that sucker there. I busted my head on my chandelier. It did come with a symbol sheet, which is always a plus. I got one canvas the other day sitting over there. I'll do that review in a minute. And it did not come with a drill sheet and the the side symbol thing. I can't read it. And it came pretty trash. Ooh, so we got some more baggies. We got a lot of baggies. There's probably like 30 there. That's always a plus. That makes me happy. Oh, there's more. Oh, well, that was fun of them. They put lines through all the DMC numbers and stamped over the symbol. Okay, so that's what it's supposed to look like when I'm done. It explains the tools that it came with. And there's the symbols. And how many bags, and how many drills in each bag. Which, as of late, this will be the smallest one I've done. I've got one that I just finished with Chad, 71,693 of one color, because it was a 50 by 150. And the other one I've got waiting to, because I needed a break from something that monstrous, is a 50 by 150, but it's got 79,000 in one color, which is no joke. Let's see what we got going on here. I'm going to kit this up when I'm done. I'm sick, I'm sorry, and it's early in the freaking morning. The colors are beautiful. We got some nice little purples. I don't know if you can see that. Because my lights in here are horrible. Nope. A lot of turquoise. So, we'll see. I don't know. I really thought this was bigger. I'm mad at myself for ordering something so small. But we'll see how it turns out. My stepmother might love it. But, that's it. Oh, and the drill packs, a lot of companies, I have an issue with this, but they're really well numbered, so you can actually see. see the DMC number that you're dealing with here, which is pretty cool. And I'm gonna kit this puppy up, and I will be back later. Thank you for watching. I'm sure Christine and I will be on at some point in the next few days to do a video stream, because it's been a minute. I hope you all enjoyed your Thanksgiving, and I will see you all later. Thanks for watching, and make sure you subscribe.